This should get me in the front door at least. Looks like I'll need to check in with those guards by the gate.
Overseer.
About time, Overseer. We sent for you hours ago.
There was a problem with the water lock.
Fine. Listen up. The incident took place in the interrogation room. Cross the yard and keep going straight. Anything else is off limits. Understand? Don't go exploring. Don't speak to the prisoners. We're not here to listen to you preach. Don't forget you're in Coldridge now, not the Abbey. We asked you here for one reason.
I'll be gone before you know it.
Buy your ration of elixir from today? You always amuse me.
Right through there. Can't miss it. None of the guards that went in to question her came out.
I'll be careful. You're free to go. This is the Abbey's problem now.
Do whatever you need to do. I'm not sticking around. And don't leave any, what do you call it, black magic lying around. I don't want to be cursed or anything.
What happened here?
Is she strapped in right? Good. Doesn't look like much, does she? Comfortable? All right. Get this done. Let's start with how you got into Dunwall Tower in the first place. Was it one of the servants that let you in? One of the guards? Nothing? All right. Corporal, use the hammer. That's right. The smaller one. Can't really tell if she felt that. Don't want to break anything. Try again. How did you... Wait. You hear a kind of ringing in your ears? What's happening to her face? Is she going to... Oh no! Oh no! Shoot her! Shoot her!
Dragged off by the overseers through some black magic.
Before they get their swords out, pick up their pistols. I'm a good shot.
How good?
I'm better than most of the people here. It's a fact. If I keep moving, I can take the rest one-on-one. It'll be bloody, but it's doable.
You're not thinking. If a fight even starts, you'd be finished. When that alarm goes, your odds are just...
No, stupid goddamn... Devlin, son of... Marlin, Gunn... That's it.
Save me.
I'm looking for Elizabeth Stride, a prisoner. A gang leader out of Draper's ward.
Heard her come in. Section D, cell D24. She fought like a wildcat. You can check the logbook in the guard station between sections C and D.
Personnel will stay clear of the interrogation room until the representative from the Abbey is certified it is free of any heretical corruption.
Someone's supposed to be on duty over here.
This controls all the cell doors.
Better make a pass over here.
Quarantine until further notice. So if the transfer can be, will be observed for signs of infection.
I heard you got eaten alive at cards. You always amuse me.
Lizzy Stride. She's in rough shape.
Just give me the one chance.
Wake up, Lizzy.
I'm not telling shit. Wait. Who?
Daud.
Is that right? Whoever sent you, I'll pay double.
I've come to break you out. You can owe me the favor.
What kind of favor?
Doesn't matter. You'll be dead in another day here.
What kind?
It's just a boat trip. Upriver. Past the blockades.
Then you're out of luck. My boat, the Undine, now it belongs to someone else. My second-in-command double-crossed me and took it. A little shit named Edgar Wakefield.
It's a situation I'm familiar with. Can you walk?
Get me out of this damn thing and I'll fly. I can pay you to get rid of Wakefield.
It'll be my pleasure. Come on.
I'll just get my tiara. Daud. I think I...
I'll have to carry her out.
Thank you.
You don't think so? Not at all.
Heavens, dies.
Personnel will stay clear of the interrogation room until the representative from the Abbey is certified it is free of any heretical corruption.
a huge mistake.
Help! I've
got someone freaking out.
Guard! I've got come quick! Someone is trying to escape.
Cooper and Bunkins and Linden. They'll go into a signed, notarized deposition. I've sent word to the Lord Regent's office. None of you understand what I can do to you. It's a laugh, isn't it? You're signing your own death warrants. Let me out! Let me out of here!
A reminder, the Coldridge Prison remains under martial law. Guards are authorized to use lethal force against any unidentified or unauthorized persons on the premises. Personnel will stay clear of the interrogation room until the representative from the Abbey has certified it is free of any heretical corruption.
Beaten but not dead. See that her wounds get attention.
It will be done. All quiet, sir. Ready to go.
Let's go.